charities have to give up this notion that they can control their supporters. It is a delusion because the internet has made that impossible. You've only got to look at what happens on Facebook, Twitter, and elsewhere on the internet to realize that it is simply impossible.